gets underway. Jeff, who might they need to be careful with against Golden State tonight?
Hey, Mike, can you believe Kevin Durant was the number two pick in the draft? This guy is the most lethal scorer we have today in the NBA. Great free throw shooter, freak length as he finishes at the rim, an improved three-point shooter. I think his one small thing he has to improve is his passing, particularly off the dribble. You've got to attack him on penetration and see if he's improved that area of his game.
Iguodala using the screen, trying to get free. Moves around the defender inside. Iguodala unable to drop it in off the glass.
Hey, that's a good look right there. Just couldn't get it in.
All the way up the court, end to end, and lays it in.
Excellent handle right there to create the angle to get to the basket and finish.
Iguodala looking to get free off the screen. Here's the lob. Pass intercepted. Throws it up high, and he curls in. Oops, gets hit in the head with that pass. Durant on the drive to the goal, misses at the rim.
If you give up easy baskets consistently, you will lose. Here, they did an outstanding job keeping the ball out of the paint and influencing the offensive team to take a contested two-point jump shot.
Durant's looking for the screen to get himself open. Pass to the corner. In and out. That one halfway down. Nice inside pass. Takes another shot. Durant the rebound. He's running the entire floor. Tries to adjust the shot. Ooh, misses the inside shot. Keeps the play alive and then scores.
That's how you win in this league. Repeating the same thing over and over again. If there's penetration, step over, defend it well, make them take and make a tough shot. That's what happened here, but good, solid defense.
To Pachulia. Screen set nicely. 8 seconds now on the 24. He tries to step back. Durant can't get that one to go either. Ball rejected by Durant. Curls in. Curry for two. Shoots away. He rattles it in. To Lopez. To the rim. He banks it in.
Easy baskets are critical over the course of a long game. Here in the first half, establishing a tone that we're gonna get to the basket in transition versus settle for jump shots.
Here's the pick. Curry firing again. Can't get it to go from close range. The defense doesn't react. They give up the easy basket after the offensive board.
The finish of your defense always has to be blocking out and securing the defensive rebound. Here they didn't do it. Good pursuit on the offensive board and allowed him to stick it right back in.
Gets in the paint. The penetration and the drive. Puts it in. And the foul called against McGee. Chance at a three-point play now with the free throw coming up.
Terrific concentration to finish the shot and now shoot a free throw.
Whoops, that won't go. To Pachulia. Ball rejected. Pachulia fires away. And Julius Randle with strong defense to alter that shot.
You contest, they miss. You don't, they score. It's really that simple.
4 minutes gone by in the first. The Lakers up by three. Durant. We're down to 11 seconds on the shot clock. He curls, slices through the lane, back and forth. Nice looking Euro step. And a timeout called here late in the opening period. to Livingston. Pass to the corner. Foot's on the line. It'll be Lakers ball.
Those lines are on the court for a reason. You can't step on them and go out of bounds. This drives me absolutely wacko to see a guy step out of bounds.
The two defenders swarm. Banks it in for two.
It's one thing to make a great drive, but it's quite another to be able to finish it as well. You've got to put those two things in combination to make it a worthwhile trip.
To Durant. Pachulia. We're down to 9 seconds on the shot clock. Humphries on the drive. Oh, he gets the steal. Sweet dish. Ingram jump shot. Off the mark. Quick decision and gets rid of it. At the rim. Oh, is he feeling it?
You want to keep attacking the basket and get layups around the rim. That's how you score consistently.
Curry. To Pachulia. Shot clock says 12. Fires from three-point range. Rebound corralled by Lopez. Oh, he loses it.
That's all right. Get it back.
The Warriors get to inbound.
Here we go.
In a rough stretch. Let's see if they can break themselves out of it right now. Curry's looking to operate from down low. To the basket, score the goal, and one. Time for the free throw for a chance at a three-point play.
That's great body control right there. Finishes the shot, and now goes to the free throw line.
Able to hit the free throw, and it's a three-point play. Comeback kid has certainly shown he belongs, but this pressure can be intense for these rookies, both on and off the court. But Jeff, so far, he seems to be handling it so well.
Done a great job with the media, the traditional media, not having any missteps. He stayed away from problems on the social media platforms where so many young people fail themselves in that regard. And so he's just done a wonderful job of comportment throughout his rookie season. I've been impressed on the court, even more so off the court.
Pass to the corner. Tied up and has to pass. Able to connect, and it's now a double-figure lead.
You're in tight quarters when you're behind the three in the corner. Good job keeping his feet inbound, rising up, and making the three.
To Durant. Sloppy ball handling, comes up with a pretty steal. Goes to the goal, able to hit.
Transition basketball, critical to scoring enough points to win. It usually comes through great rebounding or forcing turnovers here. A forced turnover, pushing it up the floor to get the two-point basket.
To Ingram, gets it off. That's a two-pointer. It's good. That's a 15-5 run for the Lakers. Oh, excellent screen. To the rim. Lays it up and in. Terrific pass from Stephen Curry.
That's nice body control right there on that layup. Good finish.
Powell fires for three. Bang. He's among the league leaders in scoring this season.
What a beautiful stroke right down the heart of the basket. Big time three.
Curry knocks it down for two.
It's not enough just to beat your man off the dribble. You've got to finish the play with strength at the rim.
In the paint, Humphries the rebound. Nice move into the paint, and Stephen Curry with the bucket.
Good job finding the seam, getting to the rim, and finishing strong.
And now he moves around the defender, blocked by Durant. Oh, quick move, gets inside. Nice penetration now to the basket. Shut down, forced to make the pass. Nice finish around the rim. Final seconds of the quarter, just flips it up. Doesn't count. Buzzer sounds, and the first half.
The Lakers entered the locker room at halftime with a significant lead. It was their playmaking, the way they gave each other scoring opportunities. That really impresses me. I love seeing unselfish basketball like that. Have a look at the leading scores for the Los Angeles Lakers. All right, back to the second half. I'll see you after.
To the Oracle Arena for the second half of this game. If you're just joining us, along with me is Jeff Van Gundy. I'm Mike Breen. LA's got to be excited with how they played in that first half, Jeff. Some excellent offense, strong defense. What's the key in the second half?
Well-balanced game in that first half, and they've just got to continue on with that same mental approach. Play both in, play every possession, keep playing to win. Don't look at the scoreboard and hope the clock runs out.
Oh, terrific feed. A powerful slam.
That's a strong move right there. Finishing with the hammer. Hands
up. Hands up. To Iguodala. Into the paint. Screen set nicely. It's a turnover off the deflected pass. Ingram. Forced to make the pass. Howell. Misfires again.
You got to keep a team in sight by contesting shots and making sure they don't get away from it.
To Durant. McGee's looking to do damage in the paint. The shot clock shows 10 seconds left. Curry jump shot. In and out.
This guy's a great shooter. They were on him like Velcro and forced the miss. Good defense.
Tied up, has to make that pass. Howell, shot turned back. Hoops it up. It's good. A two-pointer. He's shooting 60% from the field.
That's just a nice layup right there.
Iguodala's trying to get free off the pick. To Curry. It's a loose ball. Oh, that pass way off the mark. Here's a look at what's in store with today. And Andre Iguodala will be the man for the inbound. Whatever they've got planned, it will have to be quick. Curry from downtown with two remaining on the clock. The better players in this league are always able to find new and different ways to improve and raise their games. Hey, Jeff, the comeback kid's really taken that to heart, and it shows, especially when you consider his exploits in the Pro-Am games.
And it comes from great confidence. You can tell he belongs on an NBA court. He feels that way. He's got the respect of his opponents. He's got the respect of his teammates. And as importantly, he's got the respect of the officials.
And Kevin Durant, with the nice look, sinks it. He's got 8 points in this matchup.
You're not going to see a better possession in the NBA from both sides of the ball. Good defense, good offense. Good offense won out that time.
Back on offense, they need to get something going. Iguodala. Man. 11 seconds remaining on the 24. They've got to get this off in a hurry. Iguodala fires for three with one on the clock. Puts it in way downtown. Looks like we'll have a timeout. The Lakers up by 13.
All kinds of confidence on that three-pointer. Great looking shot.
And we have a substitution here. Pretty fake, fools the defense. Gives up on the shot and passes it out. Tied up and has to pass. They double him. Howell for two, lets it go. Shoots for three. Shot from downtown, no good. Nice relentless attitude. Gets the offensive board and puts it back up and in.
You just got to keep playing the game. Push the ball in transition. You get it to the rim. Good finish. Hey, you've got a big mountain to overcome with this deficit, but you just trying to win each and every possession.
It's good. And a foul. And he'll head to the line with under a minute to go here in the third.
That's big time play right there. Finishing the shot through the contact, and now goes to the free throw line.
To the rim. Can't bank that one in.
Luck is not a defensive plan. They allowed the ball into the paint and were very fortunate that they didn't knock that shot in.
Curry against Nance. Still plenty of time. 12 seconds on the shot clock. Oh, excellent screen. Curry on the drive. Unable to flip it in. Oh, sinks the two-pointer.
That's just beautiful offensive basketball. To shoot it and not even notice the guy who's contesting the shot.
To the basket, flips it up. Curry misses another one. Won't go. And they can't extend the lead into double figures. Curry on the drive, gets inside, can't connect from close range.
Hey, that's a good look right there, just couldn't get it in.
Inside, counting, plus the foul.
That's great body control right there, finishes the shot, and now goes to the free throw line.
And he does it, a three-point play. Dallas using the screen, looking to get free. Curry. 11 seconds now on the shot clock. With the fake, beats the defender, and he draws the foul. And he will go to the line for some free throws. Oops, missed the first one.
Get back on the miss, get back on the miss.
Stephen Curry with 7 points. A pretty entry pass. Attacks the basket. Hits the shot. Brook Lopez is 4 for 4 from the field. That's a 12-3 run for the Lakers. Good switching on defense. Curry's using the screen, trying to get free. Puts it up. Ingram the rebound. Golden State hoping to stop this run and stop it now. Right back. Nice fake. Makes the defense look silly. Just pulls in off the rim.
A nice finish at the rim, but it's the move that set it up to be able to create that quality shot.
The Warriors with the ball in possession. Curling in for the layup. Sweet bank shot.
This speed is hard to guard. Speed kills, beats his man off the dribble, and then finishes right at the basket.
To Ingram. Shut down, forced to make the pass. Way off, and the fans love the air ball. Gets to the rim. Ref blows the whistle, he's got a foul. Time now for a pair of free throws. All right, here's the replay.
Hey, you don't see strength like that very often. The way he got fouled, just to get the ball up and to the rim, was a great achievement.
So he hits the first and misses the second. That's good, a two-pointer.
Come on, you're better than that. You can block out and get a free throw rebound. You don't give up second chance opportunities from a free throw line situation.
The inside shot is good. And Golden State's going through the motion. This game practically over at this point. From beyond the arc. Danced off the mark from three-point land.
This has been a presentation of ESPN on EA Sports. Until next time, I'm Jalen Rose, signing off.